You know, I've always wanted to write movie music ever since I was a teenager. But it was the big bands that first really set me off. Big band music is a lot like movie music. It's full of drama, emotion, and humor. Glenn Miller, Artie Shaw, among others, were my idols at the time. I bought their records and listened to them play on the radio, copied out their arrangements. After World War II, I got a job as pianist and arranger with the Tex Beneke Glenn Miller Band. And that's where I met my wife, Jenny. Had sung with Mel Torme's Mel Tones and the Mellowlarks. Well, so you can see that the big bands had been important to me. A few years ago, I arranged a tribute to some of the best. I call it Big Band Montage. Thank you. Thank you very much.